This year, NTV brings you the second economic summit under the theme Triggering Uganda's Economy Through Sustainable Growth with Jobs.
There's a lot of excitement coming in about oil and gas, which is really exciting in terms of aggregate amount of investment that's coming into the country. Somewhere north of 15 billion is going to be invested over the next 3 years. But we must not lose sight of the fact that 70% of Ugandans are still employed in agriculture. I think we should expend more energy where most Ugandans are employed. How do we create more jobs in the agriculture sector? 50% of the arable land in East Africa is in Uganda. It is a massive competitive advantage that we've failed to harness for all these years. And that is where I think policy can play a very important role.
The summit will be held on the 6th of December 2017 at the Kampala Serena Conference Center, Katonga Hall. The summit is brought to you by NTV, PwC and partners. This is an invite-only event.